just in case they ain't get the picture the first time around.
I see you, hater. See you, hater. My motivator.
SprayWay just picked up the box, Landau. Finna go on and head back to Alabama. Take this road trip, about 10-hour drive in the old box Chevy. Take y'all with me. Through the shot. I just made it back with the box Chevy. I had went on and rented a budget truck and trailer. I decided to go ahead and pull it back instead of trying to drive it. The headliner been taken down. But that's okay, cause I'm gonna put a panoramic in it. Like I said, the door jams weren't painted. But this is where the rust at. I'm gonna have to replace these rocker panels. They gave me two brand new ones. I just gotta do it. It's a little surface rust here. What the trunk looked like. And the pop speakers. Everybody from the Chicago area know what I'm talking about. Audio pipe, kicker, not a fun example. He had a full system in here. He took the subs out and the battery out because he said the one he is. Left everything else. The molding in good shape. Got the doors on it. I let the air out the air socks in the back. That's why it's kind of squatting and jacked up in the front. But I got the emblem. He ain't put it on once he had got it painted. But he gave it to me. Plus the Landau emblem to go here. I got it too. Them the pop speakers. Got a little dent here. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna strip everything down. I'm gonna paint it probably a voodoo violet. And I'm gonna put an LS in it. I'm about to take it now to do that. I'm gonna LS swap it. I'm gonna put some, probably 26s on it. Some roaches. But let me take you inside and show you the rest of the trim that he gave me. Also, I ain't put out a video this weekend because I was in the Midwest trying to find a tutor. My boy Vocab43 on YouTube, he had hit me up to win in Kansas City. And I went up there though, but I didn't get it because it was rusted out, the frame was. But this is the rest of the trim. It's the molding for the passenger door. You can never change it. Then the rocker panels. And some more Landau trim. Some more trim here. That's the rear deck pad. I'm gonna do that too. But let me show you what I was doing before I left. I was finna paint these jams on this 87 box Chevy here, LS. I'm gonna tuck the doors off. So be on the lookout for that video. Something right quick. Do anybody know where I can get this trim around the quarter glass back here? It used to be chromed out right here, but it was plastic and they painted over it. I might got a fiberglass something if I can't find a replacement. Also, do anybody know the Landau trim package? Because this one here is all manual, ain't nothing power. But I took this Landau trim off right here. just to make sure the trim wasn't stuck on.
You got the rivets
with the nipples on it. So it's a true trim Landau package. Anybody got that information, just let me know in the comment section.
Start right from the bottom to the top, from the ground up. We right from the start, right from